this clock is definitely not working because, you guessed it, no batteries.